These crimes were committed by law-abiding citizens.
The same pattern is repeating around the world, so there could be an overriding factor, perhaps a paranormal element.
Are you talking about magic? His body was never recovered.
Why are we in the middle of a godforsaken swamp? You don't consider the cost.
Now, John, there's no time.
Here's what real magic looks like.
I like the action.